Why is he a twat?
Because he wants to break up in union and he shags grannies. He's a granny shagger.
Bastard, that's what he is.
We love the loyal! We love the loyal!
Can I ask you, sir?
You can stick your independence up your ass. You can stick your independence up your ass. You can stick your independence. Stick your independence. Stick your independence up your ass. Rule Britannia, you fucking bastards. Rule fucking Britannia. We rule the fucking way.
Captain.
Hey, hello.
We are the people.
It'll happen anyway, man.
We are the people.
Hey. For our land. Fuck Bobby Sands. He's dead.
Get this on camera, right? London. Give your reason why you don't like the Queen.
No, I didn't say I don't like the Queen. I don't really have a strong opinion about it, that's what I said.
Hey. Why no?
I don't know, it doesn't really affect my life. How does she affect your life?
She affects Great Britain, mate. She brings in £20 million.
Yeah, in
she brings £20 million in tourism money, right?
Yeah, yeah.
See if she never brought that tourism money in.
Yeah, yeah.
This country would be fucked, mate.
Yeah.
We'd be fucking living on fucking £10 gyros, mate.
Yeah.
That's the difference, right? See if Scotland breaks away, we'll fucking go like Dublin.
Yeah, yeah.
We'll go like Dublin,
you
mate.
You go down the pan.
Right? See, here, mate, take a camera to Ireland. See every cunt in Ireland, they're fucking living on the streets, mate. They're living on the streets because they're fucking skint.
What will you do if someone goes independent? Will you leave? What will you do?
Mate, see my first move? If Scotland go independent, mate, my first stop is England. See, Boris, mate, see your first stop? Go to Wales.
I would go to Wales.
Go to Wales because England just let all the fucking immigrants in, right?
Mm. Hey, we'll
just,
all
mate,
all
go to Wales, right?
How the fuck did you get a job? Know what I mean?
Yeah.
I could, you could. I love you, baby.
Oh.